KD loved ones, how are you? Are you all right? Don't forget to change your mind because it'll change your life. You know what? Love it. So I'm definitely gonna keep it. What's popping, y'all? My name is Beloved and you are God's beloved ones. You guys, look at my eyebrows, y'all. I was being lazy and I drew them on. I don't wear makeup, but I'm actually on the set of a humongous movie, and I really can't say anything yet, guys, but hey, you guys have been on this journey with me to becoming a worldwide actress, so you know I'm gonna show you what I can, because you know how I go if you've been on set before. But anyway, if you're new to this channel, thank you so much for tuning in. Make sure you hit that subscribe button because I'm always doing a giveaway, and right now there is a giveaway going on with Yandy. She is endorsing my product, and you guys, look at her Instagram page. Where you see my rain sanitary napkins, the information is there. The link is right here that you're gonna need, and get into it. I hope you win that $1,000. So anyway, so I have to get my stuff because they're about to come pick us up, because you know they got to take us to that secret location, and the van is about to pull up. So y'all just stay tuned, okay? So beautiful. All right, guys, so it's after midnight, and so we're on lunch break. I'm gonna show you a little bit. I got a little bit of everything because I'm you know me, I get small portions now. I'm so proud of myself. You know, I can't show you much, but at least you get to see some of the good parts that I like, because you know I love to eat. So let's get into review time. All right, so I'm gonna try a little bit of everything. We're gonna see, you know, I like trying new things. And the icing on my caramel cake is falling off. Okay, we're gonna try the noodles. I ain't gonna lie, it's real good. We're gonna try that Kool-Aid. Okay, now. We're gonna try they greens. Well, that lady told me they was cooking cabbage. Where that cabbage at? I just remember that. They must be giving the other people the cabbage. I know. But anyway, this could have cooked a little longer, but it's really not bad. Like, the seasoning is really good. Let's try that chicken. Now the chicken could be seasoned a little better, but it's nice and juicy. It ain't dry. Let's try that little caramel cake. I don't know what type of icing that was, but the cake part good. All right, let's try their, what's this, coleslaw? This is different. I like it. Everybody can't make coleslaw, but it's different. I don't even know how to explain how it tastes. All right, but last but not least, they try their salad. It's just a regular salad. Lettuce, tomato, and cucumber. Of course it's dry because I forgot to put my balsamic on it. I done started doing the vinaigrette lately. It's really, really good. But that's my review of the day, y'all. Stay tuned. She taking
all the snacks. Ooh. They've been hiding all the snacks on the side of the truck, y'all. He said, that's how we get down. Okay. I want some of that hot water.
Uh-huh. No, I'm a YouTuber. Y'all, they giving us this good, healthy milk. I am so proud of them. Okay. Everywhere I look, left and right, This is crazy.
This is like trick or treat, nigga.
Wow. Is them big cookies?
How about if they did trick or treat like in the marijuana
donuts? Bar,
and they just gave us all marijuana for trick or treating?
Oh, no. No, no. He trying to get some free.
All right, guys, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed my journey on the way to being a worldwide actress. God is blessing and favoring me. I'm so thankful. I'm here now at the nail place because my nails need to be done. Nail gang, where you at? Anyway, so the love shout out goes to today, Ruby Jane Manelo. When you've gotten what you want. I like that, Manelo. All right, y'all, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, share and follow with your friends, and don't forget Yandy's giveaway is still going. So if you want that $1,000 giveaway or a trip to New Orleans, however y'all say it, make sure you hit that subscribe button and look at my last video for the instructions. Okay, go to the last video, pause.
We have got to make sure we are spreading the message and spreading the education that we have to save each other. If you have a daughter, an aunt, a sister, your mom, a neighbor that you know can benefit from wearing clean products every single month, and you can save them from all these different things that are happening to women daily, please, I'm asking you to support them and tell them about
the last video, Enter the Win, okay? And use my link, and I hope you guys win. I love you guys so much. We out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go.
One more thing, if you want to give your life over to Christ, I don't ever want to let a video go by without giving you that option. So I want you to repeat after me, bow your head, close your eyes. Dear Lord Jesus, I know that I am a sinner and I ask for your forgiveness. I believe you died for my sins and rose from the dead. I turn from my sins and invite you to come into my heart and life. I want to trust and follow you as my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Well, welcome to the Liddy Committee team. You are now saved. Ha, hallelujah. DM me whatever it is that you want to talk about or need help or have questions on. Hit me up, okay? Remember, I am only one person, so if I get a chance or when I get a chance, I will reach back out to you. Until then, make sure you look in your local community for a Bible-based church, okay? Someone who's not afraid to give the real gospel.